by the street for some period of time with the court during the McCarthy's is here at the courtroom. His mother only resides in Lowell. I have a question for her on many occasions. He was working for Clark Painting in Sudbury since his release. These cases of which now on probation. For those reasons and the fact that he is someone who has always appeared when required to do so, notwithstanding the response to arrest, I do ask the court to consider that bail in lieu of the $7,500 Mr. Commonwealth is requesting. $35,000 sure. Following conditions, no contest days, and witnesses.